So the yellow 066 zip tie, I just split it. It actually came apart really easy on the crank. You can see the yellow zip ties, you'll always see them on it. And actually for any steel saws, you can actually click, separate the crank and have the actual serial number. If anyone grinds a serial number off, you have to split the case and you can get the serial number. So if it ever happens, you find a saw with no serial number,